But when you're right here beside me, there's nothing else I need. Yeah, your eyes keep me reminded that nothing's out of reach. It's easy to believe when you're with me. It feels like I'm finally free.
This year has definitely been good for me since I won my first championship.
How wonderful!
Well, it sure has been an average year for us. Stanley won his championship, Adam and his friends coupling, and maybe Josh is probably kind of not afraid of everything. I'd stop being annoying for once.
Yeah, we know.
Wait, where's Bill?
Well, Cuba, I think it's safe to say for obvious reasons that Bill doesn't want to come is because he has a huge headache. And I guess he does not want to help us with the Christmas decorations because of the headache thing.
Oh, alright.
Anyone in the mood of putting up the Christmas decorations? But how? We're just a bunch of toy cars displayed in an old black dismantle bag that Najee the Cars fan uses for his stop motion videos.
What?
Well, I mean that is true, but we can still put up the Christmas decorations, right?
Well, if he's right, I suppose we can.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'm fine with that. Same here.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, I guess. Great! Now let's go put up some Christmas decorations, shall we?
Yeah!
Not gonna lie, the tree's a little off.
I gotta agree to which you're more, Wayne!
I don't know what to say. I mean, I didn't make it look ugly, or maybe it's just like that.
Well, maybe it's just like that. Paul, it's not your fault. You did help.
Oh, alright.
The lights are not turned on yet, so we had to wait for them to turn on in 3, 2, 1...
Ooh!
Now that is what I like to call magic.
I agree. Look at the lights glowing! Well guys, it sure has been a great year for us. And I know this episode's short, but maybe the JD Cars fan will talk to you about it. So we want to wish you all a Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year!
Hey guys, yeah, this episode is short and not long, I know. But I just lost all my motivation to making stop motion videos, you know? Also, there's that scene where I just can't really make a stop motion of the hypercars, you know, putting up the decorations. You know, I don't think I was supposed to be using real decorations because I don't know if that's legal or not, but hope you guys will understand. So, yeah. Bye.